Sara from Average Betty here, and I'm making gnocchi. If you're like me, you've probably thought, oh hell gnocchi, that's too much work. But I'm here to show you it's really not. Key. Let's make gnocchi. I've got baked Idaho russets here. You can do them in the oven or microwave, whatever works best for you. I'm scooping the potato out with a spoon. The potato should still be warm, but not too hot to handle. Mash the potatoes with a little salt. Dump the potato out onto a board and make a well in the center for some egg. Knead the egg into the potato. You can also do this with a fork if you don't want to get as messy as I am. Probably would have been a little smarter. Sprinkle the potato mixture with flour and keep kneading until you have an elasticy kind of dough. Divide the dough into four pieces and roll out ropes. Like this. Cut the ropes into equal sized pieces, about a half inch long. Then take a fork and roll the pieces to put grooves in them, like this. You don't have to do this, but it's a nice touch. The gnocchi cooks super quickly, so timing the boiling of the water and the making of the sauce is really important. So let's get this water boiling. Gnocchi is a vehicle for sauce, so the possibilities are endless. Today I'm making a brown butter mushroom sauce. Melt a little butter and olive oil in a skillet. I've got cremini mushrooms, a little salt, pepper, give this a stir, here's some garlic, and a pinch of crushed red pepper. Give this another stir, and you'll see the mushrooms will start to give off some liquid. Remove the mushrooms from the pan and set them aside. Now melt some butter, give this a stir, allow the butter to slowly get golden. Here's a little thyme, but sage or an Italian herb blend will work great too. As they say, it should start to smell nutty. Cuckoo! Add back the mushrooms. About this time, you want to drop your gnocchi into boiling water, and when they float, they're finished. Add the gnocchi right into the sauce, and you're ready to serve it up. I like to add a little grated pecorino romano, and there you have it, gnocchi with brown butter mushroom sauce. I hope you see how easy it is to make great homemade gnocchi. So say yes to gnocchi. Don't make me come over there. Get the gnocchi with brown butter mushroom sauce recipe at averagebetty.com. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
Mmm, good gnocchi kidding.